enemy and got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs led by the most vile of all their race. Azog, the Defiler. The giant Gundabad Orc. Facing down the pale orc. He stood alone against this terrible foe. His armor rent, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield. Azog, the Defiler, learned that day